You have no more room.
Welcome. We shall see you again, I hope.
You can store your goods with me. Your goods are safe with me.
Go now, and Zeus watch over you.
Thank you. I was in a bit of a scrape there, I'll admit. Thank the god Hermes you came along. This was my home. The beast attacked and set fire to everything I owned. A few minutes more, and they would have had my life as well. It's madness. A curse from some god we have offended. These beasts are brazen. They roam at will. You know, the satyrs have always been there, deep in the woods. But they were shy of humans, and never so savage as this. I don't know when the rumors started. First, a man was attacked. Then, strange beasts were seen by moonlight. Whispers of centaurs, harpies, and then suddenly, they were upon us. Thank you for your help. May the goddess Athena keep you safe. Thank you for your help. May the god...
this cave now. They won't let me? Why not? Why can't I go into this cave? Hold on, let me figure this out. Okay, hopefully fixed it. There we go.
You have no more room.
You have no more room.
You're going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here. Until next time.
You have our thanks, stranger.
I will make an offering to the gods and ask.
Your inventory is full. You have no more room.
I guess it is. I am loving this portal stone.
You have our thanks, stranger.
Anything else? Goodbye, my friend.
These shrines are ancient.
A human face. Good fortune finds me even in the darkest places of Greece. I believed I was counting my final hours. These creatures live like savages, fighting and snarling amongst themselves. I am Tellus. Nicostratus made it back to the village? So he's all right then. We tended our flocks together. We are close, like brothers. If you see Nicostratus before I do, tell him I'll be along. I think I need to gather my nerves first. If you see Nicostratus before I do...
Why is that all glittery and shit? I don't like that.
Your inventory is full. Your inventory is full.
Yeah, yeah.
Good morning, Fred. Until next time.
Tellus, still alive? I can hardly believe my ears. I had given up. Thank you, warrior. Thank you. You saved the life of my friend. Zeus bring you good fortune.
Battle marker. What? I don't know what that did. Oh, nice. Damn, look at her go. She's not even letting him get an attack in before kicking her ass. Fucking awesome. You go, Xena.
Traveler, please, you must assist me. A strange illness afflicts many in my town of Tegea, and I was sent to retrieve medicines. I have them in my cart. But now the pass ahead is hailed by satyrs, led by one of their fierce champions. Without this medicine, many in Tegea will perish. If I don't find a way to get back soon, there may be none left to welcome me home. News of satyrs and even stranger beasts is spreading across the land. It seems every town or village has a story, and I've heard the Spartan forces are on the march. If you could clear the pass ahead, I would be forever grateful. If not, I will have to try and force my way. Though I fear that will be a most unpleasant ending. If you could clear the pass ahead, I would...
Man up, bitch.
You have no more room. You have no more room. You have no more room.
Welcome. Goodbye.
I can ease your load. Hermes guide you.
Good morning, Fred. We shall see you again, I hope.
Yeah, maybe that'll help the frame rate. It's fine on my end, but I'm seeing the numbers there dwindling.
You have no more room. You have no more
Your
room.
Inventory
You have
is
no
full.
More room.
Your inventory is full.
Hmm.
You have no more room.
Anything else?
Do I already have one of these?
Goodbye, my friend.
Hail, traveler! Store your things with me! So long!
I think I'm gonna pause the recording every time I, you know, fill up on inventory and go sell my stuff. Then I'll unpause it when I get back. Just so you guys aren't always watching me going back and forth.